It was a spectacular show in the skies over the Central Coast all weekend. Today, the California International Airshow wrapped up another successful year. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy has more on all the action.
Local hero Sean D. Tucker with a dramatic performance on the final day of the California International Airshow.
It's been a fantastic year. We've had beautiful weather out here. One of the most entertaining shows we've had in a long, long time.
In the skies and on the ground, this weekend the Salinas Airport was once again transformed into a thrilling spectacular for visitors of all ages.
I came here to see the airplanes and the monster trucks. Because I like to fly them.
Over just 2 days, more than 50,000 fans passed through the gates to be entertained by some of the best aviators in the country. From the soaring Patriots to some incredibly daring stunt flyers, this year's lineup had something for everyone.
The show's amazing. The planes are amazing. The stunts that they do too in the sky. I mean, I love it.
I always like watching the jets go. And then just some of the vintage planes here are always nice to see.
And this year saw a tribute to Vietnam veterans with this amazing showcase of Vietnam War era aircraft.
My family, of course, like my dad, my uncles and stuff were there in Vietnam and whatnot, so I like seeing that stuff.
And while another successful air show is now in the books, organizers are already busy planning for next year's extravaganza.
We work year-round on this show, making sure that it maintains its status as one of the finest air shows in North America.
In Salinas, Margot Dunphy, KSBW Action News 8.
And to make it all happen, more than 1,000 volunteers were involved in this year's California International Air Show, Salinas.